Visible speech mapping is a counselling and verification tool which helps you to fit your client's hearing aids. It does this through the use of easy to understand visuals and a simplified user interface. These visuals help you to explain the client's hearing loss better and also the function of the hearing aids.
Visible speech mapping can be performed with an Interacoustics Affinity, Callisto or Equinox, which has been licensed with a VSP 440 module. Visible speech mapping uses the same hardware required to perform real ear measurements. By placing the probe tube in the ear and adding the hearing aid, you can display for the client what the hearing aid is doing in real time. Visible speech mapping is beneficial because it combines both the objective aspects of verification and the subjective counselling component. Combining these helps to save time and make your actions transparent to the client for their rehabilitation process. Five of the most important features with invisible speech mapping are counselling overlays. With the use of familiar imagery, you can explain to the client what the hearing aid is doing and also explain their hearing loss in a simpler way. Knowledge of this helps the client to understand the importance of their devices better in their rehabilitation process. Studies have also shown that an increased knowledge leads to better satisfaction and reduced likelihood that they return or not use their hearing aids. Aided versus unaided. Show the benefit of the hearing aid by displaying its performance alongside how the patient would cope without it. This highlights the improvement in audibility provided by the hearing aid. Dynamic range and normal hearing. Visible speech mapping was created to help explain hearing loss in an easy way. By doing this, your client is better informed as to why they require their hearing aid. Audible range. There are multiple loudness components to speech. Audible range helps to display these softer and louder aspects of the signal when demonstrating the hearing aid. Compare the left and right ear. If the patient requires two hearing aids, but only chooses to have one, you can use this feature to show them the benefit of the second aid by displaying the performance of both the right and left graphs alongside one another. For more information on visible speech mapping for your Affinity, Callisto or Equinox, please contact your local distributor or visit interacoustics.com.